Hello everyone, I'm gonna talk about MGM Resort International. My name is Hiro. So this is the overview of the presentation. We'll look over the company's mission, vision, values, environmental assessment, competitive analysis, strategy development, and the strategy implementation, and then we'll read to the conclusion. Before jumping into the vision, mission, and values, MGM Resort International is a leading hospitality company based in Las Vegas, Nevada. They have a total of 13 properties in Las Vegas, and there are several properties in outside of Nevada, and then there are a few properties in China as well. So they're growing as an international hospitality company. So our vision is to focus international growth in the US and the country of Asia to further enhance MGM Resort International in diverse portfolio by becoming an international leading hospitality company, provide an international recognized excellent customer service, and create culture admired worldwide. This is really important, creating culture as the market is more becoming international. MGM needs to know a position that fits in international market, and our mission is we provide memorable experience shared accepted internationally. Here is the five core values of MGM Resort International. Passion, showing spirit, and belief of our hotel. Second, diversity. Understand strengths of each other and create a new culture which is acceptable internationally. Three, commitment. Being consistent with strategic plans and achieve the goals. Four, respect. Respect team members with care as you provide to your family. Five, honesty. Be sincere to our guests and do what we promise. These five core values is really important for the growth of MGM Resort International. This is the stakeholder analysis. Overall, it's 2.75 out of 4, and what we can conclude from this table right here, there is a priority on guest, relationship with stakeholder, and owners. It's really important. And provide care to colleagues to take care of its own team. That's the most important thing as well. Here's an environmental assessment. Political factors will be building walls on the borders between Mexico and the US. This is a huge political issue led by Donald Trump. And there's a few other political factors related to immigration. And there's also Nevada and New Jersey. They're sharing online marketing, online gaming marketing. And economic factors, growing number of Chinese tourists, growing number of tourists from and to Asian countries, growth of the house sharing market such as Airbnb. This is really a huge threat to hotel companies. Here's the technological factors. There's a lot of mobile check-in, check-out, even TV check-out these days, and in room service log, and remote device to control room functions. So technology really helps a lot in the hospitality industry. And then social-cultural factor. This is growing popularity, American dance music, such as nightclub, and more people are looking for healthy options in Russia. So hotel companies who has integrated resort, they need to know what kind of food is demanded in their market. And lastly, hotels are responsible for providing environmental care. Here's Porter's five forces. Threats of new entrants is real, since there's a huge capital is required into this market. And threats of suppliers' power is real, since the temperatures are high and the buyer power is high. So ultimately, rivalry is intense in this. Rivalry intense is high in this market. Here is the future trends. Here, growing Asian tourists, tourist destinations, Asia. Development of technology, adding value of existing service. These are four factors I personally consider most important for future trend and then factor to grow the business. And then there's two extra future trends. One of them is Trump's immigration policy, as I mentioned, such as building walls between Mexico, and the other one is labor and wage regulations. Here's a competitive resource analysis. As you can see, MGM is actually leading most of section. It is good to know that other Las Vegas properties are also good, such as Las Vegas Sands Corp and then Wynn Resort. So there is something MGM can learn from other competitors right here. So this is a critical success factor. MGM has lead in location, service, technology, and advertising. Among the hotels in Las Vegas, MGM has significant advantage of its recognition and locations, obviously. They have all the properties on the middle of the strip, almost all properties in the middle of the strip. And technology, they try to implement advanced technology, and they're still working on to implement technology to increase the customer satisfaction rate. Here's competitive analysis. So I think service here for the MGM is really significant. They have enough properties, different scale of the service, so they can cover a wider market. And that's why they are leading in the service. Here's a financial analysis right here. Recent innovation for the city center that cost a lot for the MGM, but now is the time they are gaining a lot of revenue from their investment. So they do have strong brand image that helps a lot to gain revenues, and they have a wide range of market. But some disadvantage will be still they don't have enough cash, so it's no liquidity. And they need to increase the rate of recognition. They need to be recognized by the people, such as international travelers. Here's the SWOT analysis. A sole strategy will be to drive strong brand image in the US to invest on marketing internationally. And that would invest in technology which increase customer satisfaction. WO strategy will be need to narrow down areas which company wants to invest in grow most and move intelligent management team into Asian market. ST strategy will be continuously accept international travelers and then provide best customer service for them and implement high quality safety products in hotel to provide safety environment. WT strategy will be safety is a key to overcome tragedy from October 1st and avoid huge investment until collecting money from previous investment. Here's a BCG matrix. They do have a, so MGM doesn't have a standalone property focusing only luxury service. They do have a hotel with the suite providing luxury service, but they still have more options for their customers, which means more revenues compared to luxury hotel like in Las Vegas here. Here's a functional strategy audit, business level, their marketing internationally to be recognized more people in target market. Actively monitor social media channels and then encourage users to create viral content on social media sites. Operating room technology to make guest experience better. Proactively invest and implement in room service robot to create new guest for experience for guests. Organize and create effective website rather than list of huge information. Refer OTA reviews to analyze detailed customer experience. Here's corporate level MGM can do. There is a message of MGM Resort, international brand values to worldwide guests through social media and website. Utilize social media to spread brand image and upcoming events to show what their company can offer. Budget appropriately to plan for our expansion and ensure that financing needs are met. Focus on properties outside the US to generate revenue in places consistent growth is expected. Manage and control guest privacy correctly, yet utilize them for marketing as well. Train the cyber security team how to effectively monitor and handle privacy and information compliance. Here's the implementation plan right here. One thing I can suggest is develop a promotion campaign to attract international travelers to Las Vegas. So they first need to identify who is the target market right here. I believe there will be a lot of Asian tourists, especially Chinese market.